Everyone, Swampfox here. As you can see, I've gone up a level, but that was mainly because I just did the other Hidir, the Earth is things. That's what it's called. And did a little bit more research to the army here. So I got everyone uncovered for the most part. Some of these guys. I wonder how many you can, like, have. Oh, I just noticed that it shows you where it is. Oh, this guy's getting targeted to be killed by this guy. This is happening right here. Well, either way, I end up with a follower. Let's try to get one. Wow. Right here. Question is, who do I want? Okay. He's vulnerable to ranged attacks. That's pretty bad, in my opinion. Ooh. Okay. Got war banners, can call reinforcements. Hates everything. He's poison proof, okay. He's clumsy and flammable. Heals himself. That's pretty good. Tank, a defender shield. So wait, he can heal himself. He's got defender shield. He's beast proof. I'm just hoping I can get both. I go for Uga Kuga. What's the other guy? Arhisu.
Oi, Glow! You are not getting away from me this time!
Try and catch me!
Who the fuck is this guy?
An assumed to be dead beast skin. No!
Relax!
destroy the banner and stuff. Effectively.
You have shown me the true joy of pain. So succulent, so delicious. I want more. I need more. Give me more pain. I must have it.
Struck ya. Time to go boom.
One down.
I swear allegiance to you. For you, master.
It's time for a...
No, stop advancing time.
How you going, boss?
Well, so you're expanding already? Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. I mean, obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Arhisu.
Hold it right there. any Uruk that gets between us. Let's see which of you bleeds out first.
Kill a ranger? Easy.
Well, we got two captains out of that. Okay with that. This guy I need though. Right here.
Arhisu.
It's interesting. I think we'll go get this guy next, and then we'll...
Of the life you had. There was a time when I thought of them every day. That was a long time ago.